Hello, YouTube pipe community. Finally off of work, I've got a couple of days off. Go ahead and get all the housekeeping out of the way. I'm smoking Penzance in my Dunhill. I just wanted to officially share the news with you that my Pipes and Cigars Fusion Lab blend was posted today. I ordered a pound and a half of it, as well as some Butternut Burley. I believe it's a Scots blend that Mojo Milt had pointed me in the direction of, which sounded really good. And ordered, I think Black House was the name of it. It was Russ's winner of the Balkan Sobrani match competition. So anyway, it is posted up on the website, as you'll see. And I'm hoping that it turns out as well from with pipesandcigars.com blending it as it did whenever I blended it. I am a little bit concerned because the components that I was sent had different moisture levels, and since everything's based by weight, you know, it could be that if the moisture level's slightly different at their facility, that you know, there's little errors that show up there. I don't know. Not making excuses for it. If it stinks and it's no good, then I'm the one to blame. But it is there if anybody wants to order it. I will be giving away, doing a giveaway as soon as I have it in my possession, which should be towards the end of the week, hopefully, depending, or early next week. I will be doing a giveaway, probably maybe 3 2-ounce bags. I haven't decided yet exactly how that's going to work, but we'll be doing that. So, that's the good news for today. If any of you feel like ordering it, that's great. It's a traditional Burley blend with a little Perique in it, some Virginias for sweetness, and it does have a small amount, I think about 8% by weight of some Cavendish that's honey and vanilla and coffee caged. But that's really in the background, and really does not doesn't take top honors for the flavor. The flavor is going to be more traditional Burley. The Oriental sort of provides a little butteriness and smooths it out a little bit. The Perique obviously adds a little dried fruit note and a little mustiness to it. It should be, it's got a lot of Kentucky dark fired Burley, so it should be a fairly well-rounded blend with a good amount of nicotine in it. I would call it Carter Hall on steroids, but I think that term was already coined previously, maybe Mojo Milt, I can't recall. Anyway, those blends that do very well, and I don't anticipate mine doing very well, but those blends that do very well may remain in Pipes and Cigars' regular rotation. Since my blend got entered late, it's not going to get any press or anything like that. I think anybody who's visited their Fusion Lab blends have already done it and ordered what they're going to order or not. So this is probably my only opportunity to get the word out there. So if you like it, order 2 ounces. I think it's $5 or $6. I'll be doing the giveaway sometime next week. And in the next couple of days, I've got a couple of videos that I'm going to post, a couple of blend reviews, and a little educational video. So anyway, thanks for watching. Hope everybody's having a good week so far. See ya.